While talking to his friend and former Argentina international Sergio Aguero, Lionel Messi shared a message for Giovani Lo Celso, who missed the 2022 FIFA World Cup due to a hamstring injury.